Coming up tonight at 5, experts are predicting a significant rise in gas prices for 2012. Find out how much they may go up and when you might start feeling even more pain at the pump. Plus, in honor of Martin Luther King Day, it's National Day of Service. We're going to catch up with some volunteers who pitched in to make an impact on their community. And is the downtown Springfield YMCA pool getting closer to reopening after failing to meet state regulations? We'll have details tonight on First News at 5.